the offer?
Not too far!
And I say it's because the director's botched them.
And who are you? I'm the plays produced by Harris, the last one.
I must say to you, I mean it with respect. I hope you won't object. I'm always circumspect. I look back on your long career and though it is sublime, you haven't had a big hit in a very, very, very long time. That's three verys. You're a star that's so great. There's no question you're great. But with all due respect in the last few years, and I say this not to make you feel bad, you are better known as a drunken and adulterous.